Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vorkuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vorkuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vorkuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason. What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Viktor Reznov found a way.
You were great!
I met him.
Viktor Reznov?
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Вот все вы понимаете! Собаки!
Эй, сволочь!
Это ты, Резнов!
Мейсон, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Vorkuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three!
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
Rest! Be sure you trust America!
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here! The tower is going to rip us to shreds! Have faith on that!
Red flag!
We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
Hurrah! Shoot them out, Mason! Forward, men! We will mount this hellhound to the ground!
The chopper is here! Good!
How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step 5!
You heard the winged beast! Quickly, Mason!
Я его!
to the sun!
But it's Delio!
Rocket City!
There's nothing sealed at all! In fact, it's slid!
Step six!
Will the fist over!
This way! We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them!
There! The bulldogs are still down there! Keep the cover!
Critical decadence of our Vorkuta's leaders lays the key to step 8.
Freedom. They're not letting us go without a fight!
I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. There were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone, sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To
Finest
see if we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hero,
remember? I kept hearing numbers. I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
Gabby's.
He's waiting.
Felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.